The Agilent 280DS mechanical qualification system redefines dissolution qualification by measuring critical physical parameters of dissolution apparatus with unmatched precision. Measurements include spindle speed, shaft and basket wobble, shaft and vessel verticality, vessel centering, basket and paddle height, vessel plate level, triaxial vibration. The 280DS takes MQ measurements using the vessel and instrument modules. Once the modules are positioned, all measurements can be taken without the use of separate tools or added steps that increase time in the qualification process. Using innovative sensors and exclusive algorithms, the 280DS calculates critical parameters such as vessel verticality and vessel plate level. The integrated height arm precisely locates the lowest position within the vessel and accurately determines all basket or paddle height measurements. The 280DS can also take vibration measurements, including a time-weighted average, to pinpoint environmental problems that could affect dissolution results. Rather than using wireless or battery-operated technologies, the 280DS uses a single connection to the PC to transfer data in real time. Simply plug in your 280DS and rely on accurate data capture capabilities with no need to worry about battery life. Maintain individual certificates of conformance using 21 CFR Part 11 compliance software. Easily upload, link, and securely store PDF files of accessory component certificates necessary for proper MQ documentation. Perform each test according to established specifications or customize parameters to meet your own internal requirements. Conveniently search and retrieve data for detailed evaluation based on apparatus, date range, or operator. The 280DS Dissolution Workstation software offers graphical trending data for all the measured physical parameters, ensuring you can properly monitor and identify a problem before it occurs with your apparatus. Whether choosing the performance verification test or mechanical qualification, increasing productivity and ensuring compliance are essential to maintain a CGMP environment. In as little as 30 minutes, the 280DS can reliably verify proper working order of any apparatus 1 and 2 instruments with an open head design, as well as assist in failure investigation when results do not meet expectations. Visit our website for more information on the 280DS and other Agilent Dissolution products.